Why would you make fun of a perfectly natural human process? It's a biological process.
A perfectly natural human process is farting. Nobody has to like that either. Your head's down over
your pieces, brother. Well, how does human... Wait, you said farting and hot flashes. Where do those two combine? I mean, someone farts, it's going to affect you. Hot flashes don't affect you.
What? Oh. What did you say?
Calm down, Howard. Jesus Christ.
What is that? What do you mean? What do you mean, Starkey?
I think I'm back in the old school ground, you really? Know. He's just trying really?
You
so
can,
hard.
You can confide in the one angry joke.
Make myself funny. Love me.
The mask.
You sound a little desperate, honey.
Well, my name is Howard. Of course I'm desperate.
Yes, indeed. That would upset me as well.
All right, you too.
I calm believe down. My movie downloaded.
I think you calmed down. Do you feel better now? You get it out of your system. I think.
Alrighty.
Yes.
It's a beautiful day. So, what do you think? I've got my movie downloaded.
Go ahead. Go watch it.
I think you should go watch it.
Yes.
Somebody put advertisements in here. You know, when you can't get
that's
a
what
free
you get
film.
When you're pirating a movie.
That is horrible.
Pirating
I hope
is illegal.
It stops. All right, here you go. Wait a second.
Someone has hurt my friend Laura. And not just on his face.
What's that?
I'm gonna leave. You guys have fun with your movie.
It's actually good timing, Snarky. We're actually gonna finish the recording anyway. So thanks for hanging.
Oh, that's a shame.
Thanks for hanging out. Sorry about this.
What were you afraid of? Are you
afraid? Apologize. I'm not offended. He's offended.
He is. He's
I'm offended. He's offended.
I agree right. with you.
You can reclaim
I agree.
That.
He's completely. Unhinged.
Triggered.
Yes, triggered
he's
is
unhinged.
The word.
He's unhinged.
He is. He's completely come undone.
One, yes, he's kind of undone. He's unhinged. He's off his rocker.
Snarky did in 2 seconds what I couldn't do all night, and that was completely
right.
triggered.
Thank you, Snarky, for helping.
you are the greatest, Howard. The greatest of all time. The goat.
Yeah, thank you very much.
That was it. That was.
She
no
got
more.
Good. That's all I got to say.
She did. She really did.
Oh, where's the popcorn?
She hit you where it hurts.
Yeah, oh, it was stinging. Oh my God, I don't know how I'm gonna survive.
I didn't know it was going to get that aggressive. So I know she didn't want me to say sorry, but sorry anyways.
Who are you saying sorry to, me?
No, not to you. But then again, I think she did come in and threw the first punch, right? Am I wrong, or did you say something to her?
No, I think she came in aggressively and needed a little bit of a smackdown. That's all right.
He said she was crusty. I mean, that's nasty. Ew.
Oh, that's true. That she was probably pissed. That's true.
She was writing things.
She was fired up.
She
no. That was a good point, Angela. I completely forgot. You had been making comments about her with her off the air. So.
Did I?
You did.
Is that true?
No.
Are you sure?
On the air.
Yes.
You were saying these things.
You called her a crusty cunt.
A cunt. Oh. Yes, that was bad.
That was not cool. That was not cool.
Well, I don't know about you, Angela, but that's a bit of a descriptive term.
But you couldn't
Angela.
Hold your own against her. Usually,
first of all,
you can.
You're on speaker. It sounds terrible.
You are, and you do.
Yeah. Krusty wasn't very good either. Sounded like she was underwater. I heard bubbles rising to the surface.
You know what? If you just, you know, were quiet and let her talk, maybe, you know, it wouldn't have mattered so much that, you know.
She sounded so bad. I couldn't just let her talk. It was terrible.
That was your ego.
All right, look. You know that any time that I come to any one of these things, my sound is always good.
You let your ego run that whole conversation.
You can admit it. It's all right.
Why were you so, like, aggressively against talking to her? I don't get it.
I wasn't against talking with her.
Oh.
Just thought she needed a little bit of a smackdown, that's all.
But then she couldn't, there was no talking at that point. There was nobody could get a conversation going because of that whole ordeal.
Was that my fault?
Well, it takes two to tango.
Yes.
Yes.
Was there tangoing? Was there tangoing going on? Is that what it was?
Yes. Yes.
I was snarky. I was really out snarky by the snarky.
You got out snarked.
Yes, I got out snarked.
Got out smart.
It was a stinging. Snarked. It was a sting rebuke.
You got snarked. Terrible.
Yeah. What did you think, Angela? Did you think it was a stinging rebuke? Angela. Angela.
Oh, Angela. Angela.
Not A.
Oh, well, I guess Angela. We've run out of gas.
Angela! What happened to her? You hurt her feelings by telling her that her sound was bad.
Oh, well.
Obviously. You have no consideration for other people, do you?
Me?
Yeah, you and their feelings.
What did I do?
You hurt Angela's feelings, but now she's probably...
Oh, get out of
crying.
Here. Oh, fine. Yeah, good. Good for her. She needs to let it out.
Or the popcorn, or either that, or she swallowed a piece of popcorn, that's it.
It's probably the more likely explanation.
We'll never hear from her again, yeah.
Yeah, she should... I told her to put more butter on the popcorn. She didn't listen to me.
Slides down a lot easier. Slides up a lot easier, too.
All those kernels... And get easily stuck, and if you're laying, you know, flat on the ground, yeah.
So now, are you done recording this mess?
No, but I think I should. I definitely should have ended an hour ago.
Oh no, I think you shouldn't. So since we're still recording, you're going to stand there and tell me that you thought old Snarky got the best of the big old Angie.
I think she did. I think she did. I actually.
What was the zinger that really got the Jew?
At the very beginning, she had a couple zingers, but
did she?
I think she.
How
did.
Could you tell her? Her sound was so bad. I really couldn't understand half of what she said.
Look, you know, she came at you.
Angela, did you pry that piece of popcorn out of your throat?
Oh, she's alive.
Does it sound better now?
Not really.
No. And I'm telling you now, I'm going to have a conversation with you about 9/11 one day. And I think...
Me or Angela?
No, she'll be there, but this is going to be...
I have no interest.
Really?
Oh, why not, Angela?
I think it's a fascinating topic, but we'll do that one night. I think that's... not necessarily a debate, but a conversation, I think, would be more practical.
Yes.
All right, that's it for this recording. So I'm ending this. If you're still listening, Snarky won. There's no question about
it. How did you figure that, Angela? What was the zinger? Do you remember?
Well, the problem is you went on the defensive.
You did.
And I very rarely hear you go on the defensive.
How was I on the defensive?
G1.
Just wait. What did I do? Hold on, wait a minute.
James is trying to shut the show down.
You lost control.
What did I do?
You lost control of your ego.
What did I do you thought was defensive?
You lost control of your ego.
I did?
Yeah.
When? Are you even assuming that I had control of it at any point in time?
Yes.
Okay. When was that?
I think you were calm. And then she came in and she rattled your cage.
She did.
Mm-hmm.
So my breaking into character is cage rattling. Are you insane? Bring her back.
That's all you have.
Bring her back.
Snarky.
All right, look. She's had time. She's had time to go to the toilet, you know, change a pad or whatever it is. Well, she's probably not doing that now. Bring her back.
I don't have power to bring her back. I mean, why would she want to? If she's tired, why would she want to come back?
Bring
her back. He's bitter.
I know.
Wait a minute. How do you know she's tired?
No, I'm just saying, like, why would she want to come back?
Why wouldn't she?
She knows if she comes back that Angela's going to eat more popcorn, can potentially choke to death.
What will happen if she comes back?
Well,
you'll lose.
If she comes back, she'll probably start slamming you to the ground like she then put you in a headlock like she was just doing.
Are you insane?
Between her thighs, she's going to crack that head.
Mm-hmm. A big fat walnut.
I don't think she can pry her thighs open wide enough so that there's a gap, Angela.
I'm guessing
those are some pretty fat thighs. I'm guessing they look more like drumsticks turned upside down.
Snarky's very pretty.
You know who you reminded? You know what he reminded me of?
Mm.
He reminded me of how Debbie goes on the defensive.
You're right.
You've learned well, my friend.
Yes. Yes. That's very true. It was a Debbie reaction that you had. Very Debbie react. That's a good call. I'm with that. I'm with that. Who's joined us? Has somebody come back into the show or no? Or did Angela just leave? Oh, Snarky's here. What's up?
He keeps insulting me when I'm gone, so I come back and do it, and he won't do it.
I agree.
She's back. What do you got to say?
He won't accept that we all heard that you crushed him earlier, and now he wants more.
Yeah. Well, it's recorded, so I'm not worried about that.
It's all there in the recording.
Well, play the part where I go.
Well, you can go back and listen to it later.
No. I don't know where to go. Play the part that I got crushed.
Well, where are we at
now?
It's
all recorded. It's all recorded.
We're at 2.5 hours. Oh my God. Go back about 10 minutes to 2 hours and 15 minutes. I'd go up 15 minutes. And you'll hear it at 2:15.
There you go. I feel crushed. Morning, the sun was shining. Yeah. I was laying in bed. Yeah, I was. Wondering if she'd change it all if her hair was still red. Mm-hmm. Her folks, they set our lives together. Sure was gonna be rough. It's the story of the snarky. Like mama's homemade dress. Papa's bank book wasn't big enough. Mm-hmm. And I was standing on the side of the road. That song?
Good song.
Of course it's a good song.
Tangled Up in Blue? Or what? Tangled Up in...
That would be it. Get through. She's tangled up in blue. Tangled up in blue. But nobody knows what the blue is. What's the blue that everybody's tangled
up in? Blue.
Condor to our snarky. She's still here?
No, you ran everybody off. Just forget it.
What do you mean I ran everybody off? What are you talking about?
Tangled up in blue.
It'd be snarky from beginning to end.
Damn it. What the hell is it? What is it? It's like a little riddle.
She was much too snarky for me, obviously.
Snarky kicked your ass. Enough.
Yeah.
It's okay.
Yes.